they have done well together. And, you know, Malcolm is the number one progression on a lot of the things we do. And he's come through. But like even a couple of those slants we hit, because it was a one high safety, it went over there. If it was two high safety, it would have gone to the other side of the field. So it's not like we're throwing to Malcolm no matter what. But when it has been the right coverage and he's been the first progression, he's gotten open, and Grayson's done a pretty good job of putting it on him.
Mark, can you put a play that didn't count on team's highlight reel?
Yeah, you can. I mean, you may show that. But we had two penalties. Too costly. 5-yard penalties, that's not a lot. Two penalties for 10 yards, doesn't sound bad, right? But it erased the interception, right, on defense, and it erased that long touchdown pass. So, and that was the thing we really wanted to get better at and be more disciplined in regard to penalties. And it was an improvement statistically. Two for 10 yards, that's, you're like, hey, that's not too bad. You know? But what did it cost us? A long touchdown and an interception. And that interception in the first half might have, you know, created a little more separation in the first half, or it wouldn't have been as dramatic. But I know we came back and scored a TD later, but sometimes you don't. And it did cost us.